Dear Foregen friends, as you probably already know, the ship study is over. We implanted the scaffold on the ship's skin with excellent results. At the beginning, perhaps we had too much optimism, and we implanted the foreskin membrane, positioning it just like a foreskin. So it was raised in its central portion in a double layer. The base engrafted very well. So it was revascularized and colonized by cells, but the apical portion did not, it died. We then developed a pocket technique, a new technique, that allowed total revascularization of the proboscis membrane and total colonization of the host cells. The clinical and histological results were excellent, and we took the new tissue and arranged it in the shape of a foreskin, and it engrafted without difficulty, despite the elevated structure. We are very happy with these results. And now, in order not to be rushed with the study in the clinical human study, the plastic surgeon suggested to try this technique in the sheep for another bit, to perfect it further. We have already asked the new permits to the ministry, and we are confident that we'll be able to start in September. So we'll let you know. Bye.